Hello Kirba, I want to purchase an apartment in India. Being a non-resident, is that possible for me?
Hello Scarlett, theoretically speaking, as per Foreign Exchange Management Act 1999, a non-resident cannot purchase an immovable property in India.
Don't I have any other way available?
Of course, it's an Indian law, we do have exceptions. So in your case, if you marry a person who is an Indian resident, non-resident Indian or an Indian or Indian, marriage succeeds for a period of 3 years and the funds are channelized through the banking system, you can purchase a property in India along with your spouse. It's very much possible.
That's a great idea. Thank you so much, Kripa.
And by the way, for your information, I am also single, you know.